Nandi's finished everything.
No, we have to.
They brought my cat to Kenya.
We must do predictions.
Oh, what predictions?
For 2019.
What prediction are you talking about?
Kenya Cup Nana agenda.
Between.
We'll come back here, eh? We'll come back to this video.
Impala, KCB, and Cabras.
Harley Quinn, I don't think so, because if Reed is the player.
Right? Oh, yeah.
It's a fact. You guys.
Yeah, I just like the way you speak English when you fat one.
Hey! 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 Makaka! Makaka!
Utafanya congressional clean up unajua wewe. Hey, what did you do? Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! People in my age.
Oh, so go pay.
Wait, kuna mse TV have come.
Dennis Mwanja.
Dennis Mwanja. So TV. No.
Hey! Oh my god, come. Kuja bana. Wewe kuja bana.
Hakuna apiga shot kwa shot ya kumkaribisha.
Karibu bana. Habari gani kuna
mtu unachoma maybe a scare but like sema maybe a scare ndagi.
No, ni Coca-Cola. Ni Coca-Cola a scare. Pasalia, ni Coca-Cola. Tikendo kende na. Sasa Coca-Cola. Julie,
amani yake.
Hapana wewe, saini saini kwa serikali moja.
Ah, serikali
ni moja.
Shamba ni moja.
Shamba ni moja.
We in power.
Wewe 2019 Kenya Cup itakuwa between Mosimba Impala,
KCB.
KCB.
Cabras.
Cabras goes when you mention a moto but I think they'll fade away.
Hawezi kuliza Impala ile ilikuwa kwa finali na mshindo kufika.
No, acha nikwambie. We'll come back to this video. Those teams that have struggled to start during it's a very long season. It's 19 weeks. Wala mestagul kuanza. One is a catch up. Uta last season iliku ukianguka umeenda.
But lazima ukuwe na backup ya team yenu. Uwezi kakuwa na ma subs watatu na bado mna wake up. Hii season refu na
ngoja subs watatu ni nani sana sana.
Sana sana. Kuna ma teams zingine hapa zinapanga black hivi.
Collins, ni mbona umekuja ama ni msoma?
Collins, ngoja wacha, this is Collins nini. Collins alikujanga akatuambia story ya Matt Wanjia akatuambia. Wanjia,
wacha acha majina.
What is it?
Acha majina.
He's an amazing player. What a hammer.
So my picks for Kenya Cup, Impala, KCB. Cabras jo ameanza na moto, they have the depth.
Kuna South Africans.
Sawa.
Wale wa Fiji.
Hata South Africa wale wote za international rugby jeshini. Wako na then I have Queens and Homeboys.
Ai.
Homeboys yes.
Wakiwa kama wa
Homeboys wakiwa Joshua kwa Poland bado. Homeboys kwa Joshua bado kwa Poland. Hata kama hapa hivi playoff.
Okay, tunaangalia
akifika tackle bag.
Tunaangalia playoff last year in comparison.
Yes.
Na hizo ndo teams ndiko.
Yes, so as it a move.
So unasema nini juu ya
Leos? I think
okay, Leos
from the bottom.
From the bottom.
From the bottom.
The fight for the bottom is Machine, Black Blood, Leos. Those three. Those three.
Mwamba iko hapo? Mwamba iko hapo? Mwamba iko hapo?
Reason being. Nani?
Leo, Kansa.
So, the reason for Mwamba not being there is they always scrape through. Historically, that's the kind. And they love sevens.
Oh, sevens!
Alafu.
Mwamba was number one for seven series.
Aya, you know the story, boring. So,
what is Stephen Musioka?
Stephen Musioka, another stale joke for another day. Now, Mwamba, this season, will do it because none of their star players will be playing for Kenya Sevens because of the salary.
Oh, now, Daniel, Blingale, na Crusaders.
Of the salary. Because of the salary. Ukikata watu 170 to 40, hata mi sezi cheza.
Utakata?
Nakata.
So ni Mkenya?
Mkenya halisi.
Top badge.
Tafadhali, nataka kuwa kama nani Uhuru, one day.
Boro high,
man. Ati go out there and play na unawatoi na familia.
Family.
Tuko down. Anyway, tulikuwa tunasema tunamaliza.
Tunasema haya Rugby World Cup.
Simisha.
Predictions. See you next year.
All Blacks.
Two teams. Ireland, South Africa. England after the non-starters. They love fired the coach before the World Cup. Come on, Kenya.
France.
Anyway.
Carry them home. Hey! Swing low. Swing low. Carry home. Coming for to carry them home. Swing low.
3, 2, 1. You can shove your fucking chariot up your ass. You can shove your fucking chariot up your ass. You can shove your fucking chariots, shove your fucking chariots, shove your fucking chariots up your ass.
Anyway, you don't need to learn Wales.